it?
Yeah.
Okay. And look, Asus deliver transformer mobile device like transformer, robot transformer, phone transformer pad. Right now we want to do something in database world. Okay. Right now it's called all-in-one. Yeah. The major thing point is we deliver one big pad and one powerful setup together. So it's not only one device. When you take it out, it functions as a standalone Android device. But it can remote control the base more. Because this base is just, actually it is a fully functional and complete setup. It comes with data, whole i7 CPU, powerful quick graphics and large honey. So this can become your home power center. Okay. So the benefit of QoS, so user can use it as a standalone Android device, just do something and enjoy stuff here. But when they want to do something serious and or they want to access something in Windows 8, it can remote control the base. So user can enjoy the two OS. Yeah.
Cool. Thank you.